Thank you. Garfield Jazz Ensemble 2, James Wickhoff on the guitar, Carrie Smith on the trombone, and the rest of the band. Thank you. I hope we didn't blow your eardrums.
Thank you.
Tyler Frosch on the trumpet, Jonah Heeb on the trumpet. You also heard from Philip on piano and Amont on the tenor saxophone that currently has a Rubik's Cube inside of the belt. Because it makes it sound better, apparently.
It does.
Amont is a student that I take his word for when he tells me these things. We're going to play a tune by Hank Levy that was performed by the Stan Kenton Band. And it's called A Time for Love. And I want to dedicate this one to my mother-in-law in Spokane and to my wife, Amanda. I have learned very much in the last couple weeks that anything can happen very rapidly in life. And so it's very important to remember the people that we love and to enjoy the little moments, which I know I have a really hard time doing because work can be very crazy. And running this program can be really crazy. But right now I'm thinking about people I care about and love, and I hope you are too. And we're gonna honor this amazing person in Spokane. Her name is Patty, and I want to dedicate this to her. This is A Time for Love.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Garfield, everybody. 3, 2, and 1. Thanks for a great winter concert.